to regenerate, if you like, an old craft is something that's not easy to do. And the fact that it's my daughter that's done it is something to be proud of. A hand-worked business dictates itself. You can't do some of these things except by hand, and that's it. Nobody wants to wait for anything. It's got to be there today as soon as they think of it.
We've got 5 weeks to cut rush. So there is that sense of urgency, but at the same time, you can't hurry it. And people don't get that. Everyone says, oh, why can't you get a machine to do that? There must be a way you can cut it with a machine. And to say, but how would you do that? And actually, I don't want to.
The amount of rush that we cut is her livelihood for the next year. If it fails, the business doesn't happen.
It's a great effort, physical and mental effort, to keep going, because it would be very easy just to stop. But like all harvests, you have to work within the constraints of seasons, which is something a lot of people talk about, but nobody experiences, I don't think.
We live in a fast society. Everyone expects things immediately. You can't speed things up. I don't want to.